Take notice of the hair on this Mojo lure. It looks white in this video, but it's actually a green chartreuse. This shows how the colors change as you go deep in the water. This is filmed in about 75 feet of water. There you can see a squid. And here's a couple of sea bass. And it looks like maybe a tog under the rock on the left. Didn't see any other life in all these other rocks. And finally coming up, you're going to see a couple more squid.